Britney Spears has so much love for her younger sister. The Matches songstress paid tribute to Jamie Lynn Spears on Instagram a few days after her 30th birthday. She marked the milestone with a throwback photo of her and Jamie Lynn from her early days of fame, which included her then boyfriend Justin Timberlake. Britney wrote the sweetest note to accompany the photo. It read, "Happy belated birthday to this beautiful soul. I love you so much, and damn it, I wish I was as smart as you at 30. It's weird to say that I was basically your mama when you were younger. And yes, I'm still older. But your soul is, and always has been, wise." She continued, "I'm truly and genuinely inspired by your path and the life you have created for your beautiful children. And I'm so f***ing proud to call someone as beautiful inside as you my sister." Britney also marveled over Jamie Lynn's strength, revealing, "We play wrestled at home. Such classy Southern chicks. And you put me to the floor in literally 2 seconds after I gave all my might. I'll never forget it. Maybe we should have a rematch. I mean, things have changed since 6 years ago." Jamie Lynn and Britney have always had the sweetest sibling dynamic. When the Zoe 101 alum joined Access Daily last year, she told us about spending time in quarantine together with each of their kids.
"How are you keeping up with Britney? I love that you have the two girls and she's got the two boys."
"I know, it's like, it's kind of weird because like our personalities, like I probably am more of the tomboy and she's more of the girly girl. So it's funny that I got the two girls and she got the two boys. But, you know, she was able to come home for a little bit and then she went back just because no one's really was aware of how long the whole situation was going to be. And it was, you know, it was a good time for us to be able to just kind of hang out, be a family. And, you know, she gets to spoil my girls and I get to like be hard on her boys. And so that's just kind of, you know, it's kind of fun to like switch roles a little bit as girl mom, boy mom."